memories of the fans, the players, the coaching staff and the manager. Unforgettable highs and lows along the way. And at long last, they've been crowned as champions.
What a fantastic match to round it all off. Again, they had to battle really hard and they've done all season. But that's what's brought them to success. In all my experience, this is always one of those strange feelings. Because yes, the champions...
Andy Townsend is with me for this one.
I'm really excited about this game, Clive. This could be a cracker.
This is Holland. They can be winning games and they can still fall out with each other.
It's very true. I really want those on some match camp sometimes, though. I don't know whether they do have those big clashes of personalities in that dressing room, whether the managers need to be stronger and not allow that to creep in.
This is Holland. They can be winning games and they can still fall out with each other.
It's very true.
Too many players have got too much to say. That could be their problem.
No player's bigger than the team.
Thank you. for him. Their main man scores again.
You know, he celebrates every goal as if it's his first. I love that.
And away we go. 1-0. Ryan Babel. Big chance. Hits it. Ooh, he got everything behind that, but the keeper managed to keep it out. It's going to be a corner to Holland. What can they make of it? Here comes it. Great diving. Having a go. Hits the post. Full on. They've won another corner. Pressure's on. Towards goalwards. He's got an equaliser.
Is such a hard thing to stop from these corners. That's another great finish.
Nothing between them. Now 1-1.
Again. Lansina.
Italy, what can they make of it?
Rather anxious clearance.
That's his chances. Oh, good keeping. He had some ground to make up to get to that. The decision is a corner kick. Dutch defenders coming up for it. Position picked up in the area. It'll take more than that to beat him. Good snappy passing. Has he found someone? Followed it. Fine stop. Made up the ground to get across to it. Kick's been given. Holland bringing men forward. Oh boy, that's a good save. It was a pile driver of a shot. Can he get it in? Oh, he saved it. The goalkeeper got to it. Last touch came off an opponent. It is a Dutch corner.
Desperate defending.
Referee is inform the fourth official how much stoppage time there'll be. I think they said 5 minutes. Yes, 5 minutes. Italy on the attack. What can they come up with here? Can he find the right cross?
Ryan Babel.
Reached half time in this one. That makes it 1-1.
I really like the way this team keep the ball, right? They've pretty much all of it has been theirs for the entire 45 minutes, but they've got to look to score more goals. They're not using it well enough.
So we reach half time. It's nicely balanced with the score 1-1. Let's take a look at the highlights from the first half, and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
Game that's still difficult to call. Sharp passing.
Lansina.
A bit of pressure build. Oh, look at this for a chance!
Here's Chito. Babel.
Chance here. The Dutch have scored! And he just directed that header so well.
He'll take it on either foot or his head this time. He doesn't mind how he gets them.
It's going to be such an important goal. He's given the Dutch the lead. Real chance, it's a real chance, good finish, straight into the bottom corner. Nothing to separate these two, it was always going to be a close game.
What I like about this goal, Clive, is the composure. Look, he doesn't lash out at it, he just glides it into the corner of the goals.
Okay, nicely poised, it's 2-2.
Ryan Babel.
Headed out of danger. Good work by the goalkeeper. Safe hands.
Lansina. Ryan Babel. A rush clearance in the end. Good closing down.
Holland on the attack. What can they come up with here? Floated in. Saved at full stretch. Pressure really building. Yet another corner. Oh, good save. The goalkeeper's in tip-top form tonight. Chance here. Decided to have a go. any goal to aim at. How did he squeeze that in?
I can't believe he scored from there. That is some goal. 3-2 is the score here then. No surprise it goes.
Lancina. To this game, both teams contributing hugely to the entertainment.
You know, every now and again, you get
real chance. Going for goal. What a goal!
Two goals under his belt, and he didn't look for one moment like he's finished.
I leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. See you then.